Hey guys, Brandon from Lenovo here. Today on Ask Lenovo Support, we're going to be going over accessibility options in Windows 10. Whether you have a disability or just a unique work style, these options will allow you to change the way that you interact with your computer. First, let's open the Settings app and go to Ease of Access. Ease of Access is separated into three categories: Vision, Hearing, and Interaction. Let's start with Vision. The Display function allows us to change our display settings, making our screen easier to read. The Cursor and Pointer Size function allows us to change our cursor and pointer, making them more visible. The Magnifier tool allows us to zoom in on parts of our display. It can run in full screen, windowed mode, or as a lens that follows our cursor. Next up is color filters. These filters allow you to change the color properties of your display. Filter options include inverted, grayscale, and colorblind mode. The high contrast mode makes text and apps easier to read by using easily distinguishable colors, and the narrator tool will interact with your screen and read its elements back to you. Under the hearing category, in audio, we can adjust the sound settings for our computer. If we want to, we can also set up our computer to function without sound. The closed caption tool will allow us to turn on and adjust the display settings for closed captioning. In the interaction category, the speech tool allows us to talk instead of type, dictate to Cortana, and control our computer using voice commands. The keyboard setting allows us to turn on the on-screen keyboard, as well as activate sticky keys, toggle keys, and filter keys. The mouse setting allows us to control the mouse cursor using the numeric keypad. And finally, the eye control section allows us to type using the on-screen keyboard and move the mouse cursor using eye control technology. And if you want to find out more information or ask questions on our community forums, go to support.lenovo.com.